Yeah, welcome back, friends. Today we are going to continue with our topic of general chemistry. And today we are going to discuss about the fundamental particles of an atom. As we discussed in the previous session about the Dalton's atomic theory, and I hope every one of you, you have already viewed the previous session about the Dalton's atomic theory. So we are going to continue with the discovery of the fundamental particles of an atom. So when we are talking of the discovery of the fundamental particles of an atom, we are talking of the discovery of electrons, protons, and neutrons. We are going to discuss how these subatomic particles, they were discovered in the laboratory through a different experiment conducted by different people. So we are saying that once it was established that atom is not divisible, is not indivisible. That means once it was established that atom, it is divisible. Kwamba atom can be divided into smaller particles or into smaller units compared to itself. Now the question came, kwamba, what are these particles? What are these particles? And later they came with the question, how are these particles arranged in an atom? But now, our question of discussion today is, what are these particles? Atom is not indivisible. That means atom is divisible. We can divide an atom into smaller particles. The question comes, what are these smaller particles making up an atom? So we are saying that the scientists made an attempt to understand the structure of the atom. So a number of experiments were performed. To discover the internal structure of an atom. This led to the discovery of three fundamental particles.